love traps you.
Oh boy, does it.
If you haven't had a chance to hear the album, please buy it. And if you have bought it already, feel free to buy another one for my birthday.
Yay!
We actually have a big, huge birthday show. I attempted to do something and I think I might have succeeded, but I wanted to have my own big band. So I gave it to myself for my birthday. Done it then! And you may be thinking to yourselves, well, this is a pretty big band. And this is called a Dectet. Because Deca means 10. What's the history of the language?
It's from Greek. That's the term Dectet.
It's Greek.
Opa!
The
word
Dectet
comes from the Greek word for tennis.
That's Anthony Bonserra Jr. Real quick thing about Anthony, I've been listening to him play music for over a decade. He is the lead trumpet player in Big Bad Voodoo Daddy. And many other bands, including one of my favorite big bands in town, the BBB that Bernie leads. Andrew's also in that band, and I will never be in that band because they don't have vocalists.
Or piano.
So me and you, Mark, we're gonna go watch them. It's actually one of my favorite big bands in town. And when I met Bernie, he had a 6-piece funk band called Burn.
Yeah.
At 7, 9-piece. Sorry.
12.
I suck. Sorry. Spread that around. Well, they had 3 singers. That's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
9 instrumentalists and 3 singers. Because you don't know if you're a musician or not until you hear you do what you do. So I kind of modeled my band after Burn, and then I modeled my big band after the BBB. I like just picked all the hardest charts I knew of and said, here you go. Anyways.
Stop talking and just sing!
So here's this song from my record. Oh, that's what I wanted to tell you. Back there, where the CDs and the vinyls are being sold by my lovely girl, Stormy. There's postcards, so please take a postcard, or 90, because I have 1,000 of them. Please get rid of them. But take them, and you have my contact information on the back. I would love to have communication with anyone that wants to talk to me. It's going to be my birthday! Yes! I haven't had anything to drink yet, I promise. All right, tend to trap. We're almost done, boys.